Hello everyone and welcome back to Laid Back Gaming. Today we're looking at an epic on the Wii U. Let's jump right on into the gameplay and see what this game is all about here. Because it definitely looks interesting and RPGs, my favorite. As you can see, Unepic is a bit of a dungeon RPG type game where you defeat monsters, collect coins, and travel on through here. I'm gonna let the game progress a little bit, and then I'll talk a bit more about enemies and stuff like that. So as you can see here, I am attacking some magic floating spike balls. And picking up some sort of magic essence. I'm not too sure exactly what they do, but they seem to be able to cast different spells and stuff like that. I haven't really got too into crafting and stuff like that. I'm still trying to figure that out. It's a little weird for me. I don't really know how to explain it, but I'm not the person that likes to craft things right away in games. I like to wait, hold on, and use them when I know I definitely need them. Anyways, let's keep on going through the game here real quick. All right, so as you can see here, I am now approaching Zoran's shop, or store if you like to call it, where we can buy some different types of upgrades, stuff like that. Let's just go through here and bring up the store. All right, so we can buy and sell our items. So miscellaneous ones, we got a candle, some different types of scrolls that have like melee protection, heat aura, teleport, back to the shop, different types of stuff like that. We got some spark of life, which resurrects a dead pet. We got pilgrim shell and a golden box. Pilgrim shell, as you can see there, quite expensive. A golden box locates the box containing the pure spirit in your area. That's kind of important to the game. I don't want to spoil too much of the game, but it becomes pretty useful. All right, let's take a look at some of the other things in the shop here. All right, let's take a look at some of the weapons here. We got our bow and arrows, and then also in our weapons we got our flare launcher, which is a wand type item. Not really sure if flare launcher is a wand, but all right. Let's go back into our inventory and see if we can sell anything here. What can we do here? We could sell some of our essences. I was still the shirt there for 17 coins. Alright, to end off the review here, let's bring up the quest menu and take a look at some of the quests in the game. So, as you can tell, quests help advance the story a little bit, I guess. This room of trap, or the room of trap, sorry, is one of our quests here. Follow in the quest panel, remember the description, and abandon this quest. So, pretty simple first quest to get used to how the quest system works. But these quests can be used for like finding different enemies, battling stuff, picking stuff up, pretty much anything in the game. I haven't got too many quests, but that seems to be what kind of what the quests are used for here. And that's going to end our unepic review on Wii U. Definitely check out the game. Highly recommend it. PC version is out as well. I will leave a link on to the Wii version and the website where you can check out the PC version, all that great stuff. But until next time, guys, peace out.